Hockey Sticks for Healthy Water. It's an ingenious program teaming up science students at Florida Gulf Coast University with national hockey teams.
They're using broken hockey sticks to build oyster reefs to clean our water. NBC2's Devin Turk shows you how it works.
Hockey is a tough sport. And it can be even tougher on your equipment.
The stick could break it on you at any time. It could be brand new. You could have it for 2 years.
Former hockey player Brett Sutton says sticks are constantly breaking. Because they're made from a carbon composite material, tens of thousands ends up in landfills every year. But FGCU took a shot with a different approach.
It's not just going to a stick graveyard, not going to the dumpster. We're actually putting it to use.
About 4 years ago, assistant hockey coach and scientific researcher Bob Wasno had an idea.
We were building these Lincoln log structures out of giant concrete pilings. And we thought, well, why don't we try to duplicate that same idea on a much, much smaller scale.
The players use the old hockey sticks to create artificial oyster reefs.
It almost becomes like an oyster condominium.
A natural way to keep our coastal waters clean. The filter feeder needs a hard structure to attach to. One oyster can filter 50 gallons of water a day. And one reef could host 400 oysters.
Which helps to clean the water and helps to make the water clearer. And so that'll help seagrasses. They create habitat. They'll filter out algal blooms.
This is one of the artificial reefs. As you can see, there are actually some dead oysters on here. That's because this estuary was filled with fresh water after Hurricane Irma. But even new life is growing inside of this one. And in just the next couple of months, new baby oysters are expected to attach to this. What started as a community service project for the national champion hockey team is now spreading nationwide. The school is even scoring donations from professional teams.
I think it's amazing, especially the Detroit Red Wings sending sticks over to us, because that's my favorite personal team.
Champions on the ice and of our estuaries. In Bonita Springs, Devin Turk, NBC2.
If you have a stick you would like to donate, or if you'd like to build one of those reefs yourself, we have a link so you can do so on our website, nbc-2.com.